A 5-year-old girl has died after falling into a septic tank at Batu 5 Jalan Gambang, Kuantan on Wednesday night, October 9. Passersby spotted the victim's body floating in the sewage tank about 9 p.m. and alerted the Fire and Rescue Department. State Fire and Rescue Department Public Relations Officer Anwar Hassan said 7 firemen from the Indra Mahkota Fire and Rescue Station were deployed to the area.
Kecoh-kecoh ni dalam dekat pukul 7.